altitude.
We got the bastard.
Let's go.
We got it.
No way it stays in the air after a blast like that.
We either land or crash.
You catch that?
Over. AV, on mark. Losing up.
Fish, there. Scorpion. What the hell are
they doing? Finishing
up
at the generators. Follow them. On my way in a bit. Battery
Mitch,
should sort
Scorpion,
itself out.
It's Pan Am. Don't go near that AV. I repeat, do not approach the AV.
On the way, or I'll start the party without you.
It's Kang Tao. Wait for me, or better get the hell out. They probably want to help the survivors, without knowing it's corporate. They can't hear me. The pulse is interfering. Shit. I have three on radar.
Drones?
Yes. Get ready.
They're trying to slow us down. We won't let them. We have to reach with the Scorpion.
Behind that hill.
Well, one less thing to worry about.
Pan Am, you okay?
Fucking ricochet.
Think you can manage?
Sure. I'll live. Don't worry.
Hey, man, where are you? Hello?
Perfect.
Scorpion?
Keep broadcasting over an open channel, just in case they missed you the first time. God, I swear. Something's not right. Did you hear those shots? V, something happened to them.
Let's check it out.
I see the wreck, but no Scorpion or Mitch. Looks expired. Fuck. V, connect to the drone. We'll scan the area. We have to get our bearings.
Let's roll. You connecting to visual?
Mm-hmm. V? If they got the Altakeldas, if they got Mitch and Scorpion, I can't... I don't...
I know. Connected. I'm in control.
Launcher. They'll tear us to shreds if we get too close.
Can't we take it down somehow?
Maybe. But we have to get there first.
No.
I'm sorry. Your clan?
Alta Kaldos. Yes. They're dead. All of them. V, if they...
Don't worry. We don't know for sure. Got 5 Kangs on patrol.
Doing? Why in the hell were they following the AV?
Probably keeping Hellman in the AV.
Mind that launcher. It will blow us to bits if we approach.
You're already blown to bits.
Don't be an idiot. This is just a scratch. Let's take out the launcher. I will try to...
No, you stay in the car. Sorry, but you're just gonna slow me down.
Fucking hell, V. Those are my people out there.
I get that launcher out of the way, I'll let you know. Then you go in and help me with the rest. Deal?
Yes, sir. I still have Mitch's rifle. I will try to cover you from here.
Good idea. Let's move. That's clear.
I'm coming for you.
Ugh. Step back! Back! Toss your weapons, or I'll shoot! Drop your weapons!
Too late for
now.
Everyone to walk out of this alive.
We called for backup!
Bullshit!
Last chance. You don't gotta die today. Let's talk.
Why should I believe you?
Pan Am, shoot
Shut
him.
Up.
Listen, this isn't about you. Let him go and tell me where your passenger is.
I don't know where they took him.
Hell no.
You don't know, or you don't want to say.
Let me get the comms back up. I'll buzz the unit. We'll talk.
Pan Am.
But only if
you remember the
Shut
cowboy,
the fuck
don't
up.
You?
Fuck!
Pan Am!
God damn it!
Oh, shit.
Are you all right?
Just some scratches.
You fucking morons!
Did you get hit? Hang on, girl. I'll patch you up.
It's nothing. Let's go.
We couldn't retreat, Pan Am. They regrouped so fast. Started shooting rockets and shit. I lost everyone.
Everyone? Scorpion? Is he here? Mitch? Mitch? He's safe,
Pan
right?
Pan Am, I'm sorry. I didn't make it in time.
No! No! Are you sure? No, he...
Scorpion, the rest. I'm sorry we didn't get here sooner.
They were good people. Great people. They didn't have to die here.
I should have stopped him.
I tried. He wouldn't have listened to you either. Never was much of a listener.
Stubborn bastard.
I'm guessing since you were out here for the AV. The question is, why?
I need the guy who's riding this AV. You know anything, see anything.
Took him with him, in our cars.
Where?
West, small unit, your passenger's entourage.
Must be looking for a way to call base.
So you're the ones who hit him with that EMP?
Yeah, we tried to warn you, but couldn't connect.
If they took your cars, we might be able to follow their tracks.
Pan Am, listen. I know it's not the best time, but I need Hellman. You promised to help. That still hold?
I always keep my word. Mitch, I will find those sons of bitches. I swear.
Go. I'll call the crew. Get all this cleaned up.
We'll leave my ride here just in case. Just watch the gun, it likes to jam. We'll go by bike.
Sounds good. Kang Tao lost contact with their AV. Probably looking for it. Better hurry. But Pan Am.
What?
You're coming back for her, right?
I promise. Let's get going before they send a rescue party.
Scorpion and the rest. Look, I know how you feel. I mean it. I'll help you settle your score with Kang Tao.
I will destroy them, V. Every last one.
We're in this together. To the bitter end.
You know what, V? You're all right. You helped me with Nash, you helped me with Mitch. To my mind, I owe you a favor. Your Hellman. I will find him.
Ah, so that's what this is? Just paying your debts?
No. Nomads always help.
Oh, so I'm one of yours now. Sounds good. Let's ride. Hope they didn't go far.
We'll see. The tire tracks start there. We'll follow them.
Our guys were here.
See them? Let's follow. Find them.
Scorpion said I would hate Night City.
He knew you that well.
Probably better than I know myself. He said when I'd had enough of the city, we would stock up on canned kibble, fill a couple of thermoses with coffee and whiskey, and hit the road. He said we would get away from it all.
Sounds like a real adventure.
Yeah. But he's gone. Shit, V. Why is everything shit, shit, shit?
Hey, I know. Look, you're alive. Still got a few things to take care of, too.
see is cracked concrete and rust. If they thought they would call their friends, they were in for one hell of a surprise. Careful, V.
Open fire!
Jeez, are you trying to make...
Watch out! There's a sniper behind the van! Wipe them out, V!
Left a few peeps behind at the airstrip. Rest went with Hellman.
I would have done the same. They're looking to call their people. The last they want is...
Slick moves, V.
I hope Mitch contacted the Alda Caldos. All that damn interference.
They're coming for him, don't worry.
You know what?
What?
This is my life right here. I step out of one pile of shit, only to trip into another bigger one.
Pan Am.
And pull in everyone else after me. I'm done. You hear me, B? I fuck up again. You better give me a good kick in the ass.
But you didn't fuck any...
Promise me!
All right, I promise.
Past the hill to an old filling station. I wager that's where they're holding Hellman.
Thank you. Corpse cyberware!
Stay with me, V!
12 o'clock.
Don't shoot. I'm unarmed.
What the hell are you doing here?
This is my station. Name's Marty. Those fucking suits rode up like they own the place. Took everything. Put me here and locked the door.
Don't look too concerned.
Ain't my first rodeo. Once the dust falls, the problems disappear one way or another, and I just dust myself off and get back to work.
Brought a man with them. A man I need. Civilian. You must have spotted him.
Mm.
Where are they holding him?
Old garage. Room upstairs. Probably keeping him there.
Thanks. I were you, I'd stay put for a few.
Exactly my intention.
Know where they're keeping Hellman. Going in.
Okay. Covering you.
Come on.
Who sent you?
Hey, easy. We gotta talk.
Who are you working for? Yorinobu Arasaka. Do you wish to take me back home?
Pathetic rat's got nowhere left to scurry off to. He's out of lifelines. Shut him up already.
Not a fan, I take it.
You haven't found a fan in him either. Motherfucker doesn't know who to be scared of more. You or Arasaka.
Don't take this personally.
Seem to recall you were gonna tell Takamura when you got Helmet.
Yeah, just a sec. I'll call him.
Just remember, you have Helmet, and that's one.
Takamura saved my life, remember?
Because it was in his fucking interest to do so. Still just Biz. He's no friend of yours.
Takamura, good news. Got Helmet.
Alive. What did he say?
Alive, alive. Not too talkative now. Taking him to the Sunset Motel.
I will come to you. Keep him there until I arrive.
You got it. See ya.
Better take him somewhere you can talk in peace.
True.
Looks like your new Chimbas are here.
Is that him?
Sure is.
Take him outside. Toss him on the bike.
Stay right there.
The cavalry has arrived. Mitch gathered together a few old accounts.
The road was clear. I don't think we were spotted. We would still do better not to hang around too long.
What do you plan to do with him?
Just gotta ask him a few important questions.
I sure hope you get some important answers. Saul.
Everything's done here. All clear.
I heard Mitch is alive thanks to you.
Thanks to V and Pan Am. They both saved my ass.
I just hope he was worth it.
Saul, I tried to raise Scorpion. Maybe I could help out somehow?
I think you've helped enough.
I tried to stop him. Sure. Just turn around now. Let it all be damned. You're good at that, aren't you?
Look, Saul. It really wasn't Pan Am's fault.
Careful. You and me are not buddy-buddy. Besides, nobody's blamed anyone for anything yet.
Sure. Right.
Pan Am was just helping me. It was my doing. My fault that AV got hit. Without me, Scorpion and his people wouldn't have gone out to grab it. That's the truth.
When you're in Aldecaldo, you are always responsible for yourself and your people. The circumstances change nothing. Perhaps Pan Am should ask herself if she's still in Aldecaldo.
Damn it all.
Glad to see you, Mitch, but why'd you even come?
Saul, he came with our people. We took care of the bodies. I told him what happened. And he told us to up and follow you. He was worried something would happen to you. To Pan Am.
Saul?
Look, maybe you two don't see eye to eye at the moment, but you're family. And Saul will do anything for family.
The thing is, am I even part of the family anymore?
You know you are. Come back to us. I understand.
Sorry you had to witness that. Things just get complicated. Dramatic sometimes. But I will manage. And you. You look out for yourself, all right?
I think that's it. Until next time.
You're coming. You got a minute.
Let's move.
Until next time. Take care of Scorpion's bike. It's yours now.
Hey.
Where am I? What
is
this?
I want to talk about
place?
Your little invention. Biochip you made for Arasaka.
Fine.
but let's get one thing straight first. Yorinobu Arisaka didn't send you?
No.
This means you must have an offer for me. If your boss will pay more than Kang Tao, I believe we can talk.
You misunderstand me. There is no offer.
What do you want?
Your text trying to kill me. Pretty sure that's not how it's advertised.
If you wish to file a complaint, I'll need more details.
Got Johnny Silverhand's construct stuck in my head, and I don't want it there.
Silverhand? Construct? That's impossible. Where did you get this biochip?
You have to remove the biochip from my system.
It's not that simple.
Look, you made the thing, didn't you? So where's the problem?
If you're telling the truth, you slotted in a new experimental version of the biochip.
How's the prototype version different? It's got a different engram, something more...
aware?
Aggressive?
The biochip is what's unique, not Silverhand's engram. The previous version of the chip was only used to communicate with pre-saved engrams.
And it was rare as fuck and cost a fortune. Yeah.
This one's rarer. Meant to install and activate the engram in a new body. When I left Arisaka, the project was still in the trial phase.
Huh. Imagine my luck. To be so fucking unique. So fucking exceptional. That mean you'll help me?
Well, well.
I would have to see it first.
Okay.
Unbelievable. It looks like...
Can't believe this suit's the one who's gonna help us.
Oh, fuck.
Impressive, isn't it?
What a pity I won't be able to examine it fully.
Yeah, real shame. You could have been his guinea pig, too.
Tell me how to get rid of it.
I'm afraid I have bad news. Your neural network has completely deteriorated. It can no longer function independently of the chip. The only thing I could
do... Woo-hoo, it's bargaining time.
...is to give you information on a good clinic in Sweden. They'll help you through the terminal stages. Minimize the pain.
What exactly is going on in my head?
You tell me. What's it like to have two personalities? Because it's not like you're hearing voices. You are both yourself and Silverhand, simultaneously.
I can see him and talk to him.
You're not talking, but yes, I understand what you mean. Have you noticed the construct's influence on your decision-making?
Sheesh, give it a rest.
What do you mean?
You will start doing things that were once unthinkable, at least to your old self. And you know exactly who he was. A fanatic. A terrorist. A suicide bomber.
Well, fuck me. Who's trying to mess with your head now?
That is why I believe it would be better for you to consider clinical isolation at the...
At least Johnny never whored himself out like you.
Are you defending him? Or is that Johnny speaking now? Oh, let me guess. He already tried to take over your body. You know. Just for a little while?
No.
Would you, though? Could be fun.
Johnny...
Kidding. But watch out. Suit's getting ready to talk your head off.
Know what? That's enough. You just playing for time. Because I can't tell. Are you trying to convince me you're useless? I mean, in that case, I can just shoot you in the head and save us both some time.
Oh, finally.
I will try to help you. If you come with me to Kang Tao.
Forget Kang Tao. Got any other ideas?
If you think there's anyone else who can help you, I could give you the blueprints. Complete project documentation. Kang Tao offered quite the sum for it.
You got it with you?
He's got to. Gonk's fucking useless without him.
Hey, Takamura? What the hell is he doing here?
He's got a few questions of his own for you. You play nice, he might even save your ass. I'm almost done. The blueprints.
Better than nothing. Long as we find someone fluent in technobabble.
He's all yours. I'll give you two some space.
I hope we can come to an understanding.
That is certainly in your best interest. V, I will remember this.
Ugh, this heat. My throat is positively parched.
V did not give you even a glass of water.
What the?
Unacceptable.
Fuck!
That is nothing. You will see the difference. I will give you new buttons.
No.
Sit down, goddammit!
Mr. Crampy, it's not like
that. You sure? Can't be that bad if you make it light.
Fuck!
That was your ticker. Sit and rest. Don't need you flatlining while we got a job to do.
Blah, blah, blah. Fuck Arasaka. Blah, blah. Smash Mikoshi.
You really are turning into me.
Can't say I'm excited, because you're a manipulator, an egotist, and a cynic. Every time you open your mouth, you gotta bury someone.
You know, we get along as the need arises. Maybe it's time you started trusting me more.
Every cell of my being dislikes you. How can I trust you? Do I gotta remind you how this came about?
Let's not get wound up. You're not yourself.
Don't know what's happening to me.
The old V's gonna be a faded memory soon.
Let's move. Get back to work.
Let's do.